Hi, Tom Harris here at NCR, here on the short game area. Probably the area that we should be spending a lot of our time on. At least 50% of our practice time should be 30, 40 yards into the hole. One thing I would suggest to you, if you really want to get better at the game, is to start using some analytics or some tracking of your shots during your round. Where are these shots really happening at? Most of you will find out that a big portion of your golf shots are 50 to 60 yard shot into the hole, counting chips, pitches, and putts. So make sure that you work on that appropriately. You know, you only hit 14 drivers in a round. You only hit so many fairway woods and so many irons. So you hit a lot of shots around the short game area. So work on those that part of your game, and I think you'll see a big, big improvement in your scoring. So take a time and actually count your putts, count your shots, especially from 50, 60 yards out. Find out or notice whether you're hitting those out of the rough or out of the fairway more often, and then make sure you practice those.